Edmund, of course, now hearing from the Celtic fans. Here's Caleb Martin, blocked by Horford. That's the fourth block of the game for Al Horford.